Sometimes best memories make you sad because you know they won't happen again. We always think of better tomorrow, but when tomorrow comes, instead of enjoying, we again think of better tomorrow. Let's have a better today. If someone is not as excited to talk to you as you are, then just stop talking to that person. You are only going to hurt yourself more with each conversation. People look more attractive when they speak about the things they are really interested in. Experts claim that most people usually change their looks or physical appearance after an intense breakup to regain back their confidence. If you do what you always did, you will get what you always got. Being called baby has a positive effect on the female brain, causing instant emotional stress relief. Avoiding certain people to protect your emotional and mental health is not a weakness, it's wisdom, said by Jim Carrey. Children who grow up in stressful environments with strict parents are more likely to develop the habit of overthinking as adults. When you are single, all you see is happy couples. When you are committed, all you see is happy singles. I don't understand why people get mad when they get rejected by someone. They have done you a favor by not wasting your time, said by Keanu Reeves. Don't be afraid of losing people. Be afraid of losing yourself by trying to please everyone around you. Everybody says mistake is the first step of success. But the real fact is correction of mistake is the first step of success, said by Robert Downey Jr. Closing your eyes helps you remember things. It will stop all other activities and makes your concentration fully on your mind, so it is easy to remember or visual that thing easily. A person who seems jealous or dingy is actually someone who cares most or more sensitive towards others. After 34 minutes of conversation, human already knows if there is any potential for a long-term relationship with someone. A study says that you are more likely to be easily attracted to someone you have no chance with. The loneliest people are the kindest. The saddest people smile the brightest. The most damaged people are the wisest. Being nice to someone you dislike doesn't mean you are being fake. It means you are mature enough to tolerate that individual. If a person can love you unconditionally, then that person can hate you unbelievably also, because a beautiful mirror can turn into a dangerous weapon when broken. Psychology says when you start taking care of yourself, you start feeling better, you start looking better, and you even start to attract better. It all starts with you. Apologizing doesn't always mean you are wrong and the other person is right. It means you value your relationship more than your ego. Caring about what most people think of you is useless. Most people don't even know what they think of themselves. It has been proved that acting extra nice in front of women tend to bring men into friend zone. So act natural as you are with others. Every 10 years, you literally become a new person. Our desires, wants, and needs change every 10 years. A woman who loves you truly will be angry you for many things, but she will never leave you without reason. If you like this video, please do share, like and subscribe to our channel. Stay foolish with me.